right over here. Till Miles gets back, the best thing we can do is keep everyone fed. Oh, Peter, it is so good to see you. How are you? Healthy?
I'm good. How are you holding up, May?
Good, but busy. Oh, let me go.
Oh, there.
I'm okay.
Didn't you tell me something once about accepting that I'm human just like everyone else?
You and Ben. Masters at turning my own words against me. I am fine, Peter. Just a little rundown.
Where's Miles? Could he help out?
No, he is. He's off picking up medical supplies from the relief center. It's amazing how quickly we go through antibiotics.
Okay. You stay off your feet for a bit. I'll organize the unloading and check in with Miles. Deal?
Deal. Give me a chance to nurse my wounded Parker pride.
Come on, Miles, answer. Don't make me worry about you and May.
Quiet, quiet.
So much for a milk run.
How did a bunch of convicts even do this? Looks like an exploding bulldozer went through here. I can't turn back. Beast needs those antibiotics.
You hear the sound his head made when the big guy hit him?
What was that?
Need to distract him. Hacking app should work.
Could have been the wind. Heard something.
Better hurry.
Should be able to hop that wall.
Medical containers in that tent.
Maybe this will be easy.
You'll see the way it
goes
here.
Guys, are you done? But no antibiotics. I need to keep looking.
Both of them are. Glad they're on our side.
You two, get over here.
All right, all right, already.
Who's there?
This can stop right now. Give us the locations and schedules for your supply runs.
More supplies over there. Need to get past these guys.
Believe me, I hate watching this. Turns my stomach.
Why are the super dudes so set on taking out these relief centers?
Something about Osborne. They want to show how weak he is, and he can't protect the city.
Sounds like a lot of drama. As long as they keep all the supplies we find, I don't care.
Yeah, man. This stuff will be worth a fortune on the black market. But let's keep digging through it.
Sable guys give up the depot locations?
Eventually, yeah. Now the big guy's out all by himself. Dude's walking Avis.
Heard a sound. That Russian blood, man, makes it crazy.
That's offensive. My grandma's Russian.
Your grandma? That Russian too?
What? No. Man, no one. My family, right?
Thought I heard.
Someone there?
Should've got a coffee.
I heard that!
Gotta avoid that sniper.
Looks like they're in. Oh boy. Better not cut it short of that.
Oh, heard something.
More supplies.
Oh, see. Right here.
Oh, come on, Crate, be the one. Dylan. Perfect.
That is a very large man.
the exploding bulldozer.
Supply routes and schedules. Now! Yes, Kazal!
Gentlemen, I apologize. My associate is inelegant. He doesn't understand the fine art of persuasion.
Stop!
You did not need to see that.
What was that?
Check it. Now.
Don't think he saw me. Time to get out of here.
Whoever is here, come out! I have not time for this.
That tunnel.
We are having fun with lights now? I will have fun with your pain. Come out! I promise not to crush you.
Please, Osiris. Please, Osiris. My exit.
You cannot hide.
I think I'll try another way. Opening. Let May know I have these.
Get off me! Just give us the wallet! Give it us, man! Help!
Hey, leave him alone!
Big mistake, kid.
You can't just push people around like that.
Or what? Like this?
Haha, kid's got guts.
Hip squared.
What the hell's he saying?
Not gonna be saying anything in a second. Oh! Whoa.
You want a taste?
Nah, I'm good, kid.
You want a taste? I gotta work on my fight banner.
Miles? Hey, I've been trying to reach you. You okay?
Hey, so, don't freak out, but, I gotta fill you in on some stuff.